Man, I swear that I'm a real one, I ain't never losing. And now I'm so caught in spin, but they don't never do shit. I'm in these streets, this shit is real, man, I ain't picking choosing. I gotta get rich before I die, I'm focused on the music. And I swear that I'm a real one, I ain't never losing. And now I'm so caught in spin, but they don't never do shit. I'm in these streets, this shit is real, man, I ain't picking choosing. I gotta get rich before I die.
Hungry right now, but then I just had my dinner, which was the same old roti and dal. But then today I had more bananas, and two more bananas because I was fucking hungry. And I went looking to eat for some sweet, so I immediately rushed and ate bananas so that they'll remove my craving. Anyways. Whey protein, my favorite fucking thing. So fucking tasty. The best way to consume protein for me, because I absolutely love it. Apart from that, my expenses, to be honest, for the entire month or so would mainly be on diet, especially this fucking whey protein. It's probably the most expensive supplement I put money on. And yeah, this was the case since probably 11th grade, not 11th, 12th, first year of college. Since the first year of college, my maximum investment of money had always gone in my food. Literally all the fucking time. I didn't give a fuck about going out and partying, because for me my focus was getting those supplements. After that, whatever. So this is exactly what I followed. I didn't talk it with gym. I started applying this with myself also for personal development. I started investing for myself. I started betting on myself and investing in myself. So through this, I started, you know, buying into courses, started learning a lot of random shit. As a matter of fact, you know, when I started reading books, I was reading pretty well. But then in one book which I was reading, that author mentions that he took a speed reading course. So I was like, what the fuck is a speed reading course? So I looked up for it, and then I never knew if we can fucking increase our number of words we, you know, read by a minute. Amazing shit, it's pretty easy. And then even in the course he mentions, while we grow, we learn everything, we relearn everything, but then why the fuck don't we relearn how to read? Because we were kids when we learned it. So now that we are adults, our capabilities are going to increase. So I don't have the papers, but a shitload of exercises also in the course, which will help you read faster, focus much better, where exactly to read. And to be honest, in the course, shit was like this. They teach you how to read the edges of a book without literally looking to the sides. That's the best fucking part. Apart from that, this is the important thing. I always looked into investing in myself, myself more importantly, and more, much more in the activities I was involved with. So by that was the activity which I took a lot of interest in was gym. And then I completely got involved in that and I started investing money in that. Of course, I got the result. Similarly, I invested in a couple of marketing courses. I learned shitload of knowledge, and the speed reading course. I read 12 books in 1 month. That should really say something, I guess. Really thirsty. So basically I want this video to be about investing in ourselves, because this was one thing which hit me really hard when one guy said people are, you know, looking forward to invest in everything but themselves, and why is it that they don't do it? Because investing in ourselves, at the end of the day, even if we fail, it's fine, but if we succeed, shit is going to help us a lot. So by reading books, the one more thing which I forgot to say in yesterday's video was this thing. We're not, at least for me, I am not reading books on, you know, making money or making some strategy work. So basically, when we buy books, people usually think reading this book is going to completely change our lives, but no, this is not the way I see it. The way I see it is, I'm fighting for one fucking thing which I can apply and literally change my life. This is exactly what I've been doing. And the best book for you to read is Millionaire Success Habits by Dean Graziosi or whatever. But amazing fucking book. Teaches nothing about money, but he definitely teaches about habits. Those habits which he talks about, simple fucking habits, you can literally learn them or do them within 2 minutes every single day. That's how easy they are. So if anyone is interested in knowing more about that, or I guess I have a downloaded version on my laptop, I can forward that to you. So at the end of the day, again, I'm repeating, invest in yourself, because nothing else is a better bet than you. Remember that.